I'm just kidding, I'm not really that badass. Good 2:45 to y'all. It's 2:45, so I guess that'd be afternoon. Good afternoon to all y'all. I'm trying to upload my last thing to Facebook, and oh, there it goes. Okay, cool. Hey, all right, check out my vlog. So what's going on today, guys? It's, hey, guess what? It's a beautiful day outside. I don't know if you can see. Thank God, because it has been cold and disgusting for the past week. It is now beautiful outside, so I think I'm gonna go do something outside today. I spent all day inside, on my computer all day. Like the nerd I am. I'm not. I'm not a nerd. Am I a nerd? Maybe. I don't know. Who knows? Oh no, you're going to die. I need batteries. Oh no, I don't have any batteries. Where's the batteries? I know I got batteries up here. Batteries. Not batteries. Glasses. Not batteries. Oh, those are batteries, but not. Well, the camera's about to die on me again. Looks like I'm gonna have to go get some batteries today. Yay! Batteries! Oh my God, thank you, son. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. Wait. Is that a black hole or a sun?
Hey, Holly. What you doing? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Look at you guys. You're so happy.
Because you have no care in the world. You're just a dog. The only things you care about is food, pooping, and ball. Hey, my clothes smell really good. You guys want to smell them? For all of you who don't know, this is Harold, my washing machine.
What's up, guys?
I am going to sweep this hallway of old injustices.
Here we go.
Oh, look how squeaky clean it is. Oh, look at that. There's nothing on the floor. Oh, it's so clean. Aw, look at. Hey, Harold. So, it's a really nice day, and I haven't skateboarded in a while, so let's go for a little ride. Cody just showed up. What's he doing here?
This is Alpha 2999er. You are clear for takeoff. Blast off.
So, I'm on my way to go learn how to make some coffee. My friend Brittany, her mom is the manager at Starbucks over by Home Depot. So, I'm gonna go over there to her house and her mom's gonna show me how to make the coffee there. And, hopefully I can actually get a job at Starbucks, which I think that would be pretty awesome. Because I love coffee. I love coffee. You love coffee? Everybody loves coffee. Coffee's amazing. Coffee, coffee, coffee. Okay. Anyway, I'll see you when I... Okay, what is this? Is this even legal on the road? What the hell? Hey, what are you doing? What is that thing? Dear God. Looks like something from Jurassic Park.
I'm gonna trip with these guys today.
Oh, you're gonna die. What is the objective of this game?
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Look at that. It's got some cheese, sausage, egg, of course a banana. Can't have that without a banana, right? This is gonna be delicious.
Whoa! Hey! What the? Did you eat my sandwich?
No.
You ate my sandwich?
Maybe.
What am I?
Oh, well, at least I have a banana.
What the? What'd you do? What are you? Molly, you took my banana, didn't you? You? Aha, you're laughing at me. Oh, yeah, just yawn at me.
I just thought this was a cool background. I don't have anything cool to say. Sorry.
If you need to move your glasses, you can. That's
my victory coffee. Oh, it's so delicious. That's delicious.
Ooh, nice.
No, you can see it.
You can actually see it. We're gonna use a little bit. We're gonna use some of the foam.
Okay. Ooh.
Isn't that the standard design? It's actually a caramel macchiato design.
It is night time, and I learned how to make coffee today. You don't even know. Like, I'll have to make you guys. If you know, just hit me up in a comment or something, and let me know if you guys want to get some coffee from me. Because I'm telling you, it'll change your life. There's so many different flavors and different kinds of coffee with different ways of making them. It's crazy. I mean, I never knew about coffee the way that I know now, and it's great. So, but anyway, today, you know, not too much. I just learned how to make coffee today. Not too much went on today. It was a nice day today, though. Glad I was able to go outside. So I'm gonna go, and thank you guys so much for watching. And I hope you guys have a wonderful tomorrow, whatever tomorrow may be for you. And I will see you later. Alligator. Peace.